19 and our use case is crisis communication. So before giving demo, I just want to give a brief context of our project. So currently in our country, we have a smartphone based app for COVID-19 screening, but we still have a lot of users who use basic feature phone and they are not able to access this self-assessment COVID-19 screening app. So we have integrated a helpline number with a chatbot, so this user will be able to take this COVID-19 screening and access COVID-19 related information. So I will quickly give you a demo. So for calling the helpline number, I'm using this app called TextNow. So this is a US number. So I will call on this.
You have a trial account. You
can, as it is a free account, so I need to press a key.
To a full account. Press any key to execute your code.
So you can see the call is going over there.
Hi, I am your friend to help you fight with coronavirus. You can talk to me about what is coronavirus. Test yourself. Check latest news on coronavirus.
Self-test.
Are you feeling cough?
No.
Are you feeling fever?
Yes.
Are you facing any difficulty in breathing?
No.
Have you interacted or lived with someone who has test positive for COVID-19?
No.
Your infection risk is low. We recommended that you stay at home to avoid any chance of exposure to novel coronavirus.
That's all.